for it.
Wait.
Wait for it.
Thank you.
all baseball, brother. All baseball.
Somebody watched the video last week.
I'm gonna pretend I didn't hear that.
Oh,
they don't know, and they don't want the same back to you.
But some of them do.
Yeah, that's what I'm saying, man. Then maybe your heart jumps out of your chest or something, goes all the time, oh, I just said that. And I'm good at it, man. Come around and spill a coffee everywhere. My church does that too. And then you start asking them, so what church do you go to?
There you go.
And then all of a sudden they can't help but express there's another believer in the house. And then we're saying, God bless you, man. God's good all across that gas station. You get some of the weirdest looks. I don't care. Because they need to hear it, right?
Hallelujah.
And when they hear it, planted a seed, whether you think you have or not, you've made a difference. And believe me, they'll be back in that place before too long. Steer clear of you. But go, hey, that stuff you said last week, what does that mean? If you really want to know, I'll tell you. Because he is a good father. A good father teaches. A good father disciplines. A good father loves you unconditionally. But a good father shows you what's going to come. Am I right? A warning sign, but also a love sign. His return is near. Are you ready?
Jesus is around me, and you're
Look, it's my first day back, okay?
Back in the box, Barry.
Yeah, take 4-1.
Yeah, back in the box, Barry.
Yeah, back in the box. That's right. I'm just having a good time in Jesus' name in the house of the Lord.
Oh, yeah.
Lots of celebrations, right? The anniversary's in that Sunday. And for folks we haven't seen for a while, it's been good to see your wonderful faces. And for the folks who haven't been here, welcome to a place that welcomes you with open arms. And I'm glad that you're here today. Because the more the merrier, that's what I say. So I hope that whatever we're feeling in our heart transpires to you folks. Because this is a place to where you're comfortable. This is a place to where you're safe. This is a place to where God wants to see you whenever you get the opportunity, right? There's no strings attached. The doors are open for you whenever your heart is telling you to come and worship with us. Now I'm going to do you a good follow. I don't even know what I said.